No problem, very well accepted. So for example, if I'm in Singapore and I want to show sex and eroticism and nudity in my art, it's banned and not allowed. So I think you have to sort of contextualize the situation, and people, artists always push
the Chinese artists, what they were saying about contemporary China, and I think people are genuinely excited about the art. Thank you.
Thank you.